introduce Robert Kennedy, who's director of the airport. He was kind enough to join us today. And he's going to say just a couple words, and then we're going to move on with the program. Robert?
Thank you. And I'll try to make it a couple of words, but when you're the director of such a great airport, and you work in such a great community, I'm originally from Florida, and I tell people I'm home in Cleveland, and they say, "Oh, are you originally from Cleveland?" And I say, "No." But everyone has made me feel like I've come home. I come from Florida originally, but the last 25 years I spent in Atlanta, a little airport down there called the world's busiest. And I got to tell you, for all the chambers and all of that in Atlanta, you would not get this turnout, this broad diversity of countries represented, cultures, and so forth. And it's among the things I love about Cleveland. I truly do love it. The 15 months that I've been here have flown by, and that's no pun because of where I work. But we're very honored to welcome a carrier such as Iceland Air, and with a rich history itself, and a reputation for great service, because you may have heard recently that the airport is embarked, led by our Chief of Marketing and Air Service Development, Todd Payne, upon a strategic customer service initiative, which recognized us by the industry trade group as the most improved airport in North America for 2017 on customer service. That work is done by the people who clean the toilets and the people who clear the airfield and the people who do everything in between. And I'm very honored to be part of that. And again, I'm very honored to welcome Iceland Air to Cleveland. I'm sure that you guys will help make them successful. So thank you for